Population health data and analytics are becoming increasingly important as the healthcare industry shifts from a fee-based model to a value-based model. However, collecting that data, analyzing it, and sorting it into something that provides actionable insight is challenging. Revere Health's data analytics team saw these challenges and created PinPoint. Jonathan Keller, lead architect and database programmer, and Caleb MacDonald, lead programmer, designed PinPoint to allow care providers to track their goals and quickly determine what action items need to be completed for each patient. PinPoint is a proprietary software created in-house at Revere Health to view a patient the same way an insurance payer would view a patient in conjunction with their medical chart. Using this software, providers can see insights about their patients and translate it to healthcare that is proactive instead of reactive. Revere Health's value-based care efforts have resulted in over $20 million in savings in the last 2 years alone for their Medicare patients, all while maintaining consistently high-quality scores.